Does your chewing gum look as flavor from red books all the night? If your mother says don't chew it, do you smoke?